Jeff, I'm Mike.
Nice to meet you.
Same here. Done this before, Jeff?
No.
Never driven a car before?
Never driven a car. I have it, I think, in my pocket.
I already plugged it in.
Oh, did
oh,
you?
He plugged it in. Okay. DJ got it.
It's already on and running, so.
Hot mic.
You know how to drive a stick shift?
Yes, but it's been a while.
Do you want to start in fourth? Do you want to just do it?
I'll start in fourth, I guess.
Okay. I don't recommend wearing your glasses okay. while driving. But
if you want to set them over there by okay. that yeah, microphone over there.
When you get out, I'll make sure and give them to you, okay?
Okay, cool.
Alright.
Okay, yeah. Jeff, I've already got it in fourth gear, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Mike, you got fourth gear here?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, fourth gear start. Jeff, take your right foot and put it on the brake pedal for me. Okay, you don't have to hold that one. You know where it was in case we needed it, okay?
Okay.
Any last minute questions?
I don't think so.
If we move up on a slower car and we're going to pass and I point, that means I want you to pass.
Okay. Okay. Left pass.
Everything else is what he taught you.
And then just punch in the clutch.
Yeah. Ray David. Yeah. When I tell you push the clutch in, and when I tell you to let it out, you just leave it out. Take your foot off the brake. Hold on. Push the clutch in. There you go. Now go. Hey, I need both hands on the steering wheel. Grab the race car. Your right foot can be on the gas. Just don't give it any. Come over here in this lane. Okay, let the clutch out. Okay. put your foot on the brake, just don't give it any yet. Just hold it right there. Good job, man. Okay, start slowing us down a little bit. Stay right here on this black seam. Just keep easing it down. Put your right tires on this black seam. And he tells you to stop. Good job, man.
Sorry, it was kind of hard to...
You didn't know what that meant. That means to level out.
Oh, level out? Oh, okay.
He told you that in a van, right?
Maybe. Yeah. I'm sure it did.